LeBron James, the superstar of the Los Angeles Lakers, has made the decision to demolish his $37 million mansion in Beverly Hills in order to construct his ideal home from scratch. After purchasing the property in 2020, LeBron also initiated a legal process to obtain the necessary permits for rebuilding on the 2.5-acre plot. What are your thoughts? Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.